I can refill my pack with these later.
Machine's on to me.
Thank you.
lot of angry Tanakhs. Draka and Yara are already here.
Did the wilds treat you well, Outlander?
You're
the flame.
Aloy.
Does there.
Oh, yeah.
If you pers. And how many will die in our. Listen to what she has to say.
Draka. You lost a lot of good people hunting Mishkiwana.
But why? Who kept them? I didn't tell.
So.
No!
Yara, he said. And it was. No. This isn't a. It's a. You. If it. Then fight us. You want to. I've.
Then.
I'll.
Nope.
Change of plans.
Oh boy, have I been looking forward to this.
Face me!
It's over.
Well, you gonna make me wait around? Didn't need to do that.
Ikaro didn't, and Regala bit him in the ass.
Okay, so what's the plan? The wound still doesn't have enough water for everyone.
I'll gather the leaders from all the desert villages. We'll figure it out.
For a second there, you sounded like a real commander.
Your confidence is inspiring. Here, take this. My thanks for what you did here today. You didn't have to get involved. I won't forget what you did, Desert Flame.
Chevere.
Done.
I was annoyingly impatient.
Everything okay? What are you doing out here?
Ask my grandmother. I risked leaving guard duty to look for her. She stopped to see the bloom, and now she won't leave. Since when does she care about flowers?
They're not just flowers, child. They're scarlet stems with the scent that soothes the nerves. Or so I was told many years ago.
This is it. If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge.
Thank you.
Looks like they're getting ready to ship out these weapons and armor. Probably to rebels all over the West. That'll hurt their operations if I get rid of them.
Any chance of a break?
No more ammo. They don't look too good. Maybe I can bring that bridge down. fortified an entire section of the camp. What are they hiding in there? These guys are friendly. Down.
I'm gonna do to you.
I need more of this ammo.
Stay vigilant. You're in trouble now.
Me, would you?
Thank you. Outlander's back.
She's here.
We're being attacked from cover.
Here they come.
In the grass. Is that her?
Where's my backup? I'll tell you when from where. They shot for the sun. I don't see her. Give her another volley. As long as we get a few hits in. Take her.
We should take a look in there. Might be a command center.
Come on!
Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat.
Thank you.
Nox think they're tough, but it's Oseram ingenuity behind it all.
Think you're safe in the grass, don't you? We'll see
about that.
To all sons of Prometheus engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered, we'll continue to suffer, but we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all of their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the claim. So shut up, get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the Sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. Let's see what else these guys have been up to. Rebels have been busy making weapons and armor. Meb. They've marked supply lines to different outposts. So I was right. This place makes weapons and armor. And ships them out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations.
Thank you.
So the Sons of Prometheus are coming after the Karja and the Vanguard. I need to find out more about their operations and stop them. The Vanguard is Eren's unit. I should talk to him about this.
See what I can do with this.
champion killer. Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help. Are you injured?
I'll be all right. Do what you need to do.
Let me know if you need me.